the Sens clear it down the ice. Neil comes in after it after shooting the puck in. He got in front of the goal. Scramble for Reimer down. And he's going to keep it out for now. It comes loose at the side of the net. The referee standing right there finally calls the play. With six or seven players in top of James Reimer in goal for the Maple Leafs tonight. And there'll be a scrap on this one. The two heavyweights for these two teams, Orr and Neil. And the linesmen just back off a little bit. They have respect for each other, of course, and have each other tied up for the moment. And they continue to stall. Who'll throw one if they can get an arm loose? They're not going to get a chance. And listen to the crowd.
Well, you know what? I think this is the end of the shift for a couple of players who are already tuckered out. And when you're that tuckered out, the last thing you want to be doing is having to throw bombs. And when someone that can do some damage, and both those guys can do some damage. But a real good energy line for the Ottawa Senators. And it all starts with a really good dumping. We saw earlier Kuhlman dump one in, created some good energy for Toronto. Here, keep it simple. The nice dumping right here. You got no play. Chris Neil, this is his kind of game. And in come the Ottawa Senators. Winchester's all over it. Get it back behind the net. And then great play by Foligno to rotate out to the net. And Reimer does a good job of holding that post. And that creates this rugby type atmosphere where all this got kind of rocking and rolling, which ended up with Chris Neil and Orr. As we look at the overhead, look at the kind of traffic that's around. You got almost every player on the ice in on this scrum. They can't locate the puck.
MacArthur has scored a goal for the Maple Leafs at 1:57 of this first period.
Colton Orr and Senators number 25, Chris Neil.
Roughing penalties called on Neil and Orr.
And again, I just think they were too tired to want to do that kind of thing at that time, but there's a lot of game left.